What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Flying Them Gaming. I was sorry I haven't been uploading lately. I've been really busy with school. I'm trying to upload as much as I can, but like I said, school is just like it's a lot. School, work, and sports is a lot. But I did play some games off camera. Let's start with this first one. We won 2-0. Let's go. Then we played another game. 2-0, then 2-0. We beat Arsenal 2-0. We are on a winning streak, boys. We are on a winning streak, boys. We are currently in 11th place. We went up to 11th place. That's not bad. Right here. In 11th place, we played 8 games, 3 wins, 4 draws, 1 loss. And the fact that we got 1 loss is still pretty good, but we don't have enough wins. That's we need wins. Currently in first place is Racing Club, then Olimpio, Rosario Central, or Central. I don't know how you're gonna say it, but the Copa. Oh yeah. We're apparently we're facing Club America. Wait, no, we're not. No, we're not. No, that's already done. Never mind. Never mind. But so we're in eighth place. I mean 11th place. We have a game coming up. This is I will be playing this entire game. But I do want to like I said, I do want to say this. I have been, trying to record as much as I can. It's hard to record when you're still in school. You got sports. You got work. It's hard to record. Luckily, I graduated this year from high school. Luckily, but right after I graduate, I'm gonna have to start school again. I'm gonna have to start college again. So, cause I'm taking summer classes. So. No, but I'm trying to get done with college as quick as I can. Trust me. With that being said, I mean our manager rating went up to 77. We need to keep this hot streak going. We're gonna set the lineup real quick. We do have a couple injuries. Well, really one injury. Yeah, really our best midfielder is going, but I'm not that worried about that because we have other guys that can step up. We have other guys that can step up. This is going to be a. Well, I think it's going to be a really good game. A pretty good game to see where we're at in the league, league-wise. Apart from that, I think it's the only change I'm going to make, honestly. Just that one player. And I'm going to take out. I'm going to put in a sub. I'm going to put in him. He's been on a hot form. He's been a good player. So I'm gonna put him in a lineup, put him starting lineup, and we'll see how we do. Is I will be playing a full game. Not a lot of YouTubers do the full game. I want to do the full game. So actually, let's look at our objectives for a second. Youth development, I still haven't got that yet, sadly. Brand exposure, I gotta get the forward. We are almost done with the gain 11 million earnings from shirt sales. We almost got that. Continental success, we can get that. For the Premier Division, well, we're in 12th, but it's still really on the season. Financial, we can get that easily. So really, I mean, we're pretty good. I mean, I think we're pretty good setup wise. So yeah, I think we're good. Let's just pick the uniforms real quick. They have a nice uniform. The uniform reminds me of PSV. It really does. That's not. That's really. I love their away kit for some reason. I don't know why. I love their away kit. Well, I'm getting off topic, but we're gonna start this game real quick. I'll meet you guys in the game. Give me a second. We are at home. That's a good thing. You know, it's one thing I want to talk to you guys about. I'm gonna do it during the game. For some reason, I've been wanting to play Ultimate Team for some reason, but I kind of don't like playing Ultimate Team. But I feel like you guys will kind of enjoy seeing some Ultimate Team stuff. Come on, get out! Come on, get out the back! Get out the back! Yeah, I feel like you guys will enjoy some Ultimate Team stuff. I don't know when I should start it. I don't know when I should start it, and I don't know if I should start it. I don't know if you guys would like it. As you can see, like, honestly, I'm not the fast-paced type player. I don't really dribble a lot, it's unless I really need to. I do a lot of slot tackles, and I miss a lot of them, so. Long shot. It's about to be a long shot. I'm telling you. If they would have scored it, that's straight EA cheese. Like, the computer has been scoring a lot of long shots on me. Come on, come on. If you are clicking, that's just a controller. Ooh, we're through. That was horrible. That was a horrible shot. That was horrible. It had like no power in it. Damn, I thought he was about to make a run. I got blocked. Come on, come on, come on, come on, get the ball back, get the ball back, come on. Ooh, ooh, let's go, boy, let's go. Damn. Damn. Hold up, bruh. Hold up. Did I really just miss that? That was a nice save. Damn. But what's with these weak ass shots, honestly? These some weak ass shots. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, that was just me being stupid. That was me being stupid right there. Ooh, I got it. I got it. I got it. No, 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 no. Yeah, I don't got it. I've had some good chances so far, to be honest. Like, it's been better than I was expecting. Like, I've been playing a lot better since I moved to world class. Come on, man. Come on, come on, come on. Nice header. Let's go. Let's go. I've been a lot better ever since I started playing world class. It seems like I can actually get chances to score. Damn. Come on, come on. Yeah, let's go, boy. Let's go. Oh, shit. I thought I'd lose it. Nah, I lost it. Can I get it back? Can I get it back? I get it back. Let's go. There's a chance. Damn, that was a weak. That was a horrible ass shot. Damn. Come on, bruh. I'm actually really starting to enjoy FIFA now, because I'm actually really enjoying it right now. And it's not just because I'm facing a weaker team. It's just because I'm like, I mean, this team is weak compared to a lot of teams I would actually play with. Is like really weak at lot of things I would actually create and play with, you know, in career mode. It's just like on legendary, I was just really struggling on legendary. I mean, like, sometimes I have my moments in on world class, but still, I mean, it's better, you know, it's better than legendary. Come on, man, move, get out of the way. Nope, nope, nope. Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, whoa, whoa. That was a powerful ass shot. We got it. We got it. We got it. Oh, we don't got it. We don't got it. Come on. You got it. You got it. Let's go. Somebody make a run. Somebody make a run. Yes! Let's go, boys! Let's go! In the 60th minute! Oh my, that was a good goal. That's like one of my, I think that was one of my favorite goals I think I've scored in all FIFA, because it was just so unpredictable. Like, you see that shot, it went straight into the ground. Let's go, boys! In the 60th minute, let's go! Yeah, that's definitely a foul. That's a foul. Yeah, this is definitely one of my favorite FIFAs I think I've played in a minute. The gameplay just seems a lot more realistic than the last couple. Keep. Come on. Yeah. We got this, boys. We got this. Get up, get up, get up. I'm gonna make some subs in a minute. Let's go, boy, come on. That's two, let's go. Let's go, boys. That's two. Look at this. Let's go, boys. This is good. We are on a hot streak. This is a hot streak right now. My God. What the fuck is going on? What is going on? What is going on? It's 3-0. Honestly, this is kind of getting like my PSG career from last year. I don't know why. I haven't changed anything. All I did was change it down to world class. That's it. Oh wait, no. Actually, no. I do the same thing. I turn the slider down for the goalkeeper ability. That's the only thing I changed. Because like, you know, cause like I used to put the goalkeeper ability up to 100, just because it's harder for me to score. Oh my gosh! And maybe I should put it back up to 100. Be mind, the goalkeeper ability is the only thing I've been changing people. Just to make it harder for me to score. And this is getting ridiculous. For reals. Nice punch. Then I was trying to play it like kind of far wide. Ah, that was just wide. That could easily been five right there. But Lima, I do have one of the better teams in Argentina, so I can kind of see how I could score this amount of goals, but don't seem realistic in my opinion. But Lima, I do have one of the better teams in Argentina. Well, we got a 4-0 win. I don't know how, but we got a 4-0 win. I told you, this dude right here was on a hot streak. I'm telling you, this dude right here is on a hot streak. He's on the hot streak. I subbed him in. I put him in the game and he showed up. That's a 4-0 win right there, boys. Well, we got the dub for real. We got the dub. We are in 7th place right now. That's really good. We went from really the bottom of the table up to. No wonder why we beat them so badly. They in 20th. They straight getting blown out. They must be getting blown out most of the games. Cause no wonder why they so bad. No wonder why we're doing so well. No, but really, yeah, for real, like I said in the game, I do. The only thing I do change about the gameplay is the goalkeeper ability slider, and I only change it for the computer side. I put the computer side up to 100 usually. I turned it down just to see how I would do. And to be honest, it was kind of the same as last year. To be honest, except this year was I just love it the same. I didn't change anything else. I put it on 50, and I played. Like I said, usually I put it on 100 just to make it super hard for me to score. But you guys know I'm actually having a lot of struggles. But this was better than I was expecting. I think we do have a scout report. I'm pretty sure we do. Hey, we do. We got the scouting report. Let's see how he is. How these guys are. Whoa! I found somebody already. Let's go. We're gonna look at him in a second. Hold up. The rest of you guys are ass. So let's look at this one dude for a second. I just want to see this dude. See how good he is. Even I could bring up some of these guys already. So is this him? I think it's him. Is this him? Or is it him? No. No, it's him. This is him. I didn't really look at the face, to be honest. This is him. I'm pretty sure this is him. I could bring him up right now if I really wanted to. Yo, actually, I will. Yeah, I'm gonna bring him up now. I'd rather bring him up now so we can have some youth players, some younger players, and add some more depth to some of these positions. Wait. Have one of these. Wait, this is. Okay, well, he should definitely play more than half because I'm gonna be training this dude. Let's look at the schedule for the rest of for the next game. Oh, we got some good games. We got some really good games. I don't know who to play. Dang, I gotta choose from these three teams. Who's that for that? Oh, yeah. I think I know who I'm playing next game, next match. I think I know who I'm playing. I think I know who I'm playing. These three teams are good teams. I want to play, and I want to show you guys them. I want to show you guys these teams. I really want to show you guys those me playing against those teams. That's gonna be a hard decision to make, though. Oh boy, our goalkeeper went up. That's good. That's very good, you know. Okay. Well, that's it for this episode. If you guys enjoyed, hit the like button. Subscribe if you want. Hey, I will highly encourage you to subscribe, you know. There will be another video tomorrow, I guarantee. Like I'm not even joking. I guarantee there will be a video tomorrow. Since tomorrow is the weekend for me. And I don't have to work. I'm basically free up until I think Monday. I'm not even sure. I about to go check my work schedule. But I'm basically free up until I think Monday. No, I'm not. Yeah, I'm free up until Monday because I practice Monday. I'm free up until Monday, and I still might have a video on Monday and Tuesday. So be on the lookout for that. Like I said, you know, if you enjoyed the video, hit the like button. Sorry for my speech problems. You know, it happens. But still, if you guys enjoyed, hit the like button. I'm Flying and Gaming. I'm out, and I'll see you guys next time.